Hi everyone, how are you all? I'm very happy to welcome you to our Atal Tinkering Lab. Today, we can see a short introduction to Atal Tinkering Lab. Our Atal Tinkering Lab is a central government project. This project comes under Niti Aayog. Niti Aayog means National Institute for Transforming India, under which AIM is coming. The full form of AIM is Atal Innovation Mission. Atal Innovation Mission is a flagship initiative set up by the Niti Aayog. In order to promote innovation and entrepreneurship across the length and breadth of the country, we get rupees 20 lakhs from government as a financial support, 10 lakhs for the establishment and 10 lakhs for the operational for the duration of 5 years. This operational cost is divided into 2 lakhs per year. Next, we will see the methodology what we are following to teach the young minds. The methodology we are following is STEM. STEM is nothing but science, technology, engineering, and maths. Our ATL is also contained the learning tools such as do-it-yourself kit, science, electronic and robotic, open source microcontroller board, sensors, 3D printers and computers. These things we purchased as 4 packages. The first package is mainly electrical and electronic. Second package is prototyping kit. 3D printer is one of the advanced prototyping technology we are using in this today's world. Third package is a mechanical package where we can mend things and we can make our own prototype. And fourth one is safety and accessories. Safety is most important when we are mending with the products. So the third, fourth package is safety package. Thank you for your patient listening. In next video, we will see still more details of Atal Tinkering Lab. Thank you so much.